"We won't forget you," they whispered. "Would anyone ever find their beloved Pompeii?" they wondered. "Would anyone ever see its splendid streets? Perhaps. Perhaps not." Tranio and Livia walked back to their small house beside the orange grove. For the rest of their days, they would carry a deep sorrow within their hearts.